basically just switch my outfit and stuff.
Nope, but I know it's gonna suck for us.
We need to get out of here. It's a perfect place to be ambushed.
Okay, am I moving this?
Drax, gonna need you to drag this over. I will assume you have a plan. The energy in this hangar is causing my hair to stand on end.
Oh, yeah.
You have
my
hair?
That seemed like a wasted effort.
All plans need steps to succeed.
What new age drivel have you been reading?
Alright, let's see what it grabs.
We need to stop the batteries from moving, Peter.
Really thought that might work. What am I missing?
I wonder if we could have stopped this from the reactor room.
There's no point in wondering what could have been. We must move forward.
He was literally just
Rocket,
in there waiting.
Can you see where that vent leads?
We should be prepared in case the beast tries to destroy.
There you go. You've done my part.
Yeah, thanks.
Keep in mind, it may not stay jammed forever.
We still need a way through.
If we had the Milano, I could drag one of these battery things aboard.
There we
just
go.
Just like I thought.
Impressive work, Quill. Just hope it does not cause an explosion.
Same.
All right, come on, the tunnel's just past here.
We got lucky no one else showed up.
The Unifier has detected an intrusion.
What?
Spread out.
Ooh. It will be contained.
By her will.
Move! There's too many
By
of
her
them.
Will.
In the hole! Jump!
That sounds bad.
Still don't get why you jumped after the kid back then. Top 10 dumbest things I ever saw you do.
You should have seen how worried he was.
Hey, Star Pants was our ticket with the captain. I was worried his death would lead to more jail time.
It wasn't horrible.
I hate you all.
Aw, Rocket.
Pretty
you
sure
still love
right.
me.
Pretty sure?
Everything was on fire last time.
I couldn't make that happen.
No, Rocket.
Nope.
No.
Ain't that a piece of the Unifier's old ship?
Unifier.
What?
Yeah, whatever.
When
Where?
We were arrested, they mentioned Rick got caught for the same thing we did.
Probably.
Not exactly the same.
He got caught
Recall.
Scavenging in the quarantine zone.
Focus on.
How is that not the same?
Nikki mentioned something about fishing for a god, I think.
A kind of deity inhabits the quarantine zone.
The kind that should probably stay quarantined.
I did not realize you and the girl fell down so far.
Mora?
I didn't fall. I jumped. Heroically.
And then Groot?
One more time, Groot. Let's go find Corral and Nikki.
So, we all agree that the captain and her kid are probably dead, right?
Corral survived the worst of the war. And a relationship with Peter.
Still willing to
Damn, that's just rude.
This.
You'd wager on whether or not a mother and child are dead.
What if only one is dead?
Nikki's one of the most resourceful kids I ever met. And Corral's a warrior. I'd bet on both of them any day of the week.
Be careful down there, Peter Quill.
Yeah. Definitely a lot sparkier than last time.
Make sure the kid ain't floating face up somewhere.
Rocket!
Please?
What? Exhaust all options!
Nope. Wait, what? Oh, no, Jumper. Oh, wait, I can see it.
That'll work.
There we go. Alright,
Drax, I'm thinking there might be something behind those pipes.
Fascinating thought, Peter Quill. Perhaps you should share it with the assassin.
Okay.
What do you say, Gamora, now that the floor can't kill us?
I say, no problem. Well,
Ooh.
Definitely
what
no
we get?
Sign
what do we
of
get?
Nikki or Corral.
Ooh, we got the Nova Coral.
I guess that...
Let's get this outfit on for her. We the Nova crew.
News.
We just need Drax the Nova Core suit. I don't know where to get that. Hopefully
Whoa,
I haven't passed
out.
It. Oh!
Groot says we should start thinking about exit plans.
The exit plan is to call Cosmo after we get the answers we need.
Answers you need, maybe.
Don't suppose you've seen Nikki.
I'm sorry, what?
You feeling okay, Peter?
It's one of Nikki's robots. She gives them names and takes care of them or whatever.
Does not look taken care of to me.
Oh. Okay, never mind. Alright, is that it? Okay. I'm good with the credits then. Eyes back.
It does not strike me as very safe here, Peter Quill.
Better nope. This than getting shot at.
Speak for yourself.
You'd rather get shot at?
More fulfilling to shoot someone I don't like than look for someone I don't care about.
Our leader seems to care, and so we should also pretend to care.
Really? You guys are just
of
rude.
Of course you would.
Upgrades available. What's over there?
Dog report item. The rumbling continues.
Poor Contraxia.
What is that? Oh, there's poison.
Careful, Peter Quill.
Okay, don't remember this green gas being here last time.
I think you mean deadly green gas.
This whole ship's a death trap now.
I'm sure there's a way to unburst these pipes.
There better be, because there's no way I'm walking through that.
There, breezy peasy.
Okay, that was bad, even for you.
Yeah. Okay, where's the next one? Right there.
Maybe Nikki and Corral are using it to protect themselves.
Or, and hear me out on this, maybe they're dead.
You know what, man? You're being a real jackass, like, way more than usual.
Go this
tension
way.
Is palpable.
Wait, is this the way I have to go?
Please just get over this.
Agreed. Either resolve your issues or fight to the death.
Hey, I ain't the one who keeps sabotaging this team.
You're the one who quit.
Out of frustration with Quill's lack of leading-like qualities.
Are you sure this is the right way?
Wait, what?
Quill?
I put defuse the situation.
Not.
I'm investigating.
Okay, they went that way, so. Can I stop this door? I want to stop this. Oh no, I have to shoot the door mechanic thing. I forgot what it was. It's like some round spinny thing. So it's gonna be on the other side. What's over here?
This is definitely the right way.
No.
Nikki's secret hideout is just through here.
Damn it.
Thought we were going to the captain's office.
I might have packed scratch.
Right after we check here.
Hopefully not.
Try not to break anything. This place means a lot to her.
Oh, wow. Did Nikki paint all this?
Pretty cool, right? Nikki?
Little one, reveal yourself.
Maybe try being a little less scary.
It's Peter! The pirate? Nikki!
We do not intend to kill you.
Rocket, you got the body of a little girl. Can you fit in there?
Try again, Quill.
Ask him nicely, Peter.
Okay, I'll do it again.
I'm concerned for Nikki's safety, okay? I'm worried she might be hurt or scared.
I can't go back.
I don't know what. Can you please see if she's in there?
See? Was that so hard? I don't see no kid.
Alright. What? Oh.
Careful, Peter Quill. In my experience, children often booby-trap their toys.
It's not Nikki's, it's mine.
So we're just claiming her stuff now? Because if we are...
No, I mean it literally used to belong to me.
Quill, you gotta see this. This kid's obsessed with you.
Wait, why does she have your toy?
It's just something I gave to Corral when we were together during the war, like a keepsake. It doesn't mean anything.
Does, this mean anything?
How old is
missing
child?
Data.
12.
Ha! Congratulations, Peter Quill. You will make a terrible father.
Even Drax
unless
me at the back.
Child is dead, in which case, does not matter.
Wait, is this why you dragged us here?
Clearly. The child is 12. And Quill was with the child's mother 12 years ago. The math is irrefutable.
Yes, okay. So the dates maybe kind of match up, so it's possible, I guess. It's not like they had a health class on this.
Inspiring.
Can we just focus on if Corral and Nikki are okay? They're clearly not here, so let's move on and keep looking.
What's this?
Anyone
anyone else feel weird going through Nikki's stuff like this?
Peter Quill is her father. It's his duty to pry into her personal life.
Pretty sure y'all want to pause it and read all that?
I think he's still processing.
I read very slow. What are you?
Staring at it ain't gonna change what it says.
Hey, shut up, man.
It doesn't say anything. It's just some confused kid projecting stuff. Still can't get over how good she is with all this tech stuff.
Hey, it's
I could do better.
Guess Nikki wasn't much of a Skrull fan.
Yeah,
name
Skrull.
Someone who is a Skrull fan.
Good point.
Is this gonna say anything? No? I guess I freaking skipped the audio for that.
Huh. Not a bad workbench. For a kid.
Yep.
I'm thinking Nikki won't mind if we use this. What do you say, Rocket?
I say I don't care even if she does mind.
Charges a shot. Releasing to deliver a hit there. Both. Low life. Buff. Drop additional health. No. Locate crafting. Feedback. Nah.
Okay,
I guess I'm keeping.
Where were we?
Until I get
congratulating
some more.
You on being a father.
Should be
thank
a way
you very
to Krell's
much.
Office through those pipes on the left.
Yeah, I see an opening. Could be there's a latch on the inside. Allow me, Star Dad.
I get it.
Guys, could we not make light of all this? We still don't know if they're okay.
I am capable of feeling concern while still laughing at you.
Ditto.
Ditto.
Got to admit it, Quill. Kid's whole setup is pretty impressive.
Wow.
The way she rigged her terminal to the emergency power grid.
I told you, she's a smart kid.
Perhaps Peter Quill did not sire this child after all.
That's fucked up.
I can see that. She just don't seem dopey enough.
Maybe she gets everything from the mother's side.
If I had a kid, she or he would definitely be super cool and smart.
So just like Nikki.
I guess. Yes.
Yep. So definitely ooh. Gets it from the mother's side.
Upgrades available.
That's the elevator I took with Corral and Nikki. We're lucky. Maybe they're on their way down right now.
Oh.
When have we ever been lucky?
So much for your girlfriend meeting us. It didn't seem unlikely.
All I know is I...
Groot? Rocket?
Christy!
Nice to meet you!
Peace out, please.
Did you already know that Peter Quill was the child's mother?
I definitely suspect it! Explains why he's so excited about this mission!
I don't think they
rocket. Kaboom.
No, anyone hurt?
Got destroyed. Level 1.
I
think we're level
fine,
1 again, because I used all the things.
We'll find them. Don't
new
worry.
Abilities.
You said Corral's office was up top somewhere?
Yeah. Just need to make our way up.
Alright, through here.
Next stop, Corral's office.
Oh, too daisy! Right.
Come on, just admit it, Quill. You're freaking out right now. This whole deadbeat dad thing's gotta be eating at you.
The prospect of maybe being a dad is a little scary.
A little?
Embrace the panic, Peter Quill. It is the essence of fatherhood.
You must know, Drex. You must know. You're a great father yourself. Okay, was it
well,
free?
That don't look good.
There was a struggle here.
Yeah.
Hello?
Oh. Nobody's here.
Corral? Nikki?
Looks empty.
Feels empty.
Maybe they're hiding.
There are always strange writings on the wall.
I'm gonna try and get in her computer. See if I can wipe my criminal history.
Rocket!
I'm kidding. I'm gonna access her logs. You wanna know what happened here or not?
Fine. The rest of us will take a look around. Maybe they left a clue or something.
The scribbles are Cree. This one says, "Mother knows best."
It's in here.
Return
hope, promise.
Nothing's in there. What about in here? This is Nikki's room.
Some kind of dye machine. Is it normal for Kree to dye their hair?
Not unless they're hiding something.
What's over here? Nothing? Okay, there's nothing over there. Or in this room.
Nikki!
Obvious signs of a struggle, Peter Quill.
Or do I have to go in here and actually check?
This doesn't look good.
Appealing.
Gimme.
The resemblance is uncanny.
She doesn't look anything like me. She's blue. Besides, why wouldn't Corell have just told
me? Wait, who's this?
Protect her daughter, Peter Quill. Copulating with you was a capital offense under the Kree purity laws.
That's not a real thing, is it?
The Kree are extremely strict about their bloodlines.
So, when Corell said we shouldn't be doing this...
It was being literal.
This must be Corell's first kid. I remember she talked about him a lot.
He was on Hala, right? When the Chitauri...
Yeah. Her kid and her husband.
Explains how fearless she was during the war. She had nothing to lose.
Are you seriously focused on food right now?
Mystery makes me
what
hungry.
What the hell are those?
Hey, save me some, will ya?
Everybody's just looking for what they want. Alright, what you looking for?
Any luck getting in?
The thing's pretty well protected. I need
bring
time.
Bring them back?
Alright, let me know.
Alright, I think I'll already search. It says search. Search what? Tyrell's office. Also, I have to search the office. Wait, what was that?
I wonder if Nikki made this.
I am Groot.
What's this?
Nikki's ID. Something seems off, though.
What do you mean, off?
I don't know. Like it's been flagged or something. Not sure.
Is the girl's date of birth on those documents? Does it match with the typical Kree gestation period?
I really wouldn't know.
How does Drax know so much, bro? Alright, I'm gonna search the office again. There's probably something I can find. Maybe scan this. Oh, what's that?
Don't worry, Corell. I'll make sure this gets back to you.
Yeah. No Guardian collection found. There's really nothing else to freaking find. So I'm just gonna go around
like
this.
Anyone know what to make of this?
No. But it reeks of violence.
Whatever happened to you just being literal all the time?
I am capable of evolving. You should try it sometime.
Alright. More, you find anything? What's that? Nothing? Already searched those. Oh, what are you?
What is really? This? Some kind of a threat?
The Kree Council demands proof of Nikki's heritage under the Kree purity laws.
From a legal perspective, copulating with you is extremely objectionable.
From other perspectives, too.
This does not look good.
Wait.
For you?
No. For Nikki. What are the chances the Kree are involved in any of this?
The Council of Purity isn't cryptic. When they punish someone, they make sure everyone knows it.
Corell and Nikki. Be hanging from the wall.
Okay, I'm in. But I got
bad news, finally.
Boy.
What did you find?
Come is she a boss of the fucking enemy? Please, no. That's gonna suck. Okay.
So, what am I looking at?
Nothing.
She's the captain. Captains keep logs.
You keep logs?
I'm trying to tell you, they're gone. All of them. Almost like the world mind went out of its way to sever everything.
Have you tried turning it off and on?
What about backups? Doesn't every Nova ship have a central hub or something?
A Nexus mainframe, yeah. If there's ghosts anywhere in the system, that's where.
I categorically refuse.
Not literal ghosts, Drax. He's talking about data. Right?
Hmm.
Yes, but we'd have to access the Nexus directly. Means going to the bridge.
We're not leaving until we find out what happened.
Center of operations it is.
Alright.
According to the ship's map, the bridge should be right through here. Dog report item. It's one of them priests down there, ain't it?
Okay, so looks like the crap.
Nuts to this. I'm out of here.
Stop moving.
Warrior does not hesitate, Peter Quill.
Okay, let's be careful.
Oh, God. And who's the big guy? Who the big dude? Oh. What the hell? Okay.
We are under attack!
By a giant robot?
By some weird priest!
By a weird giant robot priest!
Okay, yep, definitely a dog report item.
Put him down!
Slow his ass down.
Feels like I've been shooting that big bot for hours! Keep kicking
we need
his
to really pile
back.
On!
I'm coming!
Let him go! Root! Get his ass! Lock it!
Future reference! You guys really need to work on yourself!
Really? We're gonna do this now!
Peter Quill! The assassin is in trouble! Perish!
Get his ass!
Get him, Root!
Ooh! Team method! Oh! He just took his arm!
It's pretty tough for an old machine!
Wow. Remind me not to piss off Groot!
Get his ass!
To the chase.
Grab him! Blow!
Of course I'm not gonna replace you with a robot!
Boom! Did he just regenerate?
So are we thinking this thing can brainwash people?
Oh!
Are we barely touching this thing?
Things built tough. We need to really pile it on.
I need Groot's freaking thing.
Round him up, Groot.
All right, heal.
Skin is infinitely more satisfying.
I don't know. I'll enjoy this.
Stop.
This one just eats ammo.
Whoa. Blow him up!
You just met with the wrong
spot
here!
Lock back!
The rodent is being overwhelmed!
Proof?
Man, that giant robot can take a lot
get
of
his
pain.
Ass!
It is as venerable as it is large!
Take his
we
leg!
Must break it!
Ooh! Ooh! Bam!
We must tell the dog about the priest.
Robot priest.
Robot priest.
Says the mutt's not answering.
Keep trying. Rest of us can focus on figuring a way out.
Really? This is the server room, right? And servers mean data?
I can't just plug servers into my skull. I still need a central terminal.
You said the bridge was on the other side of that corridor. So we just gotta make our way across and then up somehow.
That'll do it.
Well played, Peter Quill.
Alright, that's where we're gonna end this video, though.
How am I supposed to know why the pooch ain't picking?